Listen, I know some of your friends do it. That's a good thing.
Protecting yourself is important.
Don't be afraid to feel uncool. Well, I get that it's more comfortable without it, but it only takes a second.
You've seen your mom and I do it 100 times.
Bottom line is, if you don't do it, you could die.
Dad, we know. We'll promise to buckle up tonight.
Have the talk about seatbelts with your kids. One talk could save their lives. Sponsored by the Southeast Coalition for Roadway Safety.